I'm meteorologist Michael White with your Fox 10 Storm Tracker report. You are looking at our Storm Tracker radar just before 4:30 in the morning, and things are mostly dry across the Gulf Coast. It was nice to get a break in the rain yesterday. We even saw the sun breaking out in a few spots, which was nice. And now we're going to end up dealing with more chances for showers as we go through the course of the day today. Most of that's going to get us in the afternoon. We are looking at what's left of Beta working its way through Houston. You see that counterclockwise rotation of the wind particle streams. That's the center, and that's going to be veering its way on a track toward northern Mississippi. As it moves closer to us, we're going to see south winds return. That's going to mean warmer temperatures, higher levels of humidity, and eventually rain opportunities will come back with a few thunderstorms mixed in. We're expecting fairly decent coverage for today and tomorrow. And then the odds will start dropping off a bit as we head in towards the weekend. Here's your weather headlines for this Wednesday. Rain chances increase. Temperatures rise, as does the humidity, but are we going to have a day in our future where we're going to see nothing but solid sunshine? It looks like we'll start to get those days back as we head into next week. Let's go through the Fox 10 future cast. We start off cloudy with a few breaks in the clouds. Rain coverage increases once we move forward into midday today. Most of the rain light to moderate, but a few heavy downpours and thunderstorms possible. This is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. You can see the rain coverage goes a bit more widespread. Then we head in toward the evening. We start to see the odds backing off a bit, and then the heavier bands of rain with thunderstorm possibilities showing up tonight across our Mississippi counties and west of US 49. And as we head in toward the early morning hours of Thursday, we start to see that coverage increasing locally. Here's how the next 7 days are going to stack up. The high today right near 80, and then we're in the mid 80s starting on Friday. Morning temperatures will rebound into 70 degree territory. Then we'll see the rain chances decrease and the temperatures easing back down as we head in toward next week to get ready to wrap up the month of September. We will talk more about your forecast throughout the day right here on Fox 10 News Now.